James here, and welcome to day three in our week of prayer and fasting. Today's focus is love in, so give yourself a hug. Thanks a lot. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, you can hug yourself, but the main focus is the community of faith around us. That's through fellowship, Bible studies, small groups. As Paul says in Galatians, bear one another's burdens. Please keep that as the focus of your prayer today.